This is the birthplace of Thunchath Ezhuthachan, the father of the Malayalam language. On Vijayadasami day, many come here for vidyarambham, the ceremony in which children are initiated into learning. The iron stylus with which Ezhuthachan wrote his texts on palm leaves and the ancient kanjira tree, under which he composed his poems, are treasured exhibits here.